obviously to give you guys a good performance, make sure you all have a good time. But I'm here to also talk to you guys about something important. It's this notion called diversity. Do you guys know what that's about?
No!
Alright. Alright. Let's see how I can explain this. So, diversity, there's two keywords I think that are important to know. They're two big words. Diversity and marginalization, alright? Big words, right? So diversity is basically a group of people, if you're talking about it in terms of people, group of people coming from all different backgrounds and coming together as one. So a good example of diversity is if you look at our band up here right now, it's a pretty diverse group. You know, we all come from different races, we all come from different backgrounds, and we're all coming together doing this one show for you guys and coming together. So that's a diverse group. Okay? Does that make sense?
Yeah!
All right, cool. And the other term is marginalization. So basically what that means is it's when you exclude other people from your group. It's not a very nice thing to do, you know, just because they look different or they act a certain way, they act differently from you and you're not really familiar with it, you have this tendency to not feel comfortable with the unfamiliar, right? So you sometimes exclude other people, but it comes at the cost of their emotions. They start to feel bad. So does that make sense? Marginalization and diversity. Do those two terms make sense to you guys now? Cool. Alright, so with that being said, I'm going to continue with my set. I'll play you guys two more covers, and then I'll talk to you guys more about diversity and marginalization. Alright, sound good? Alright, let's go.